Right, I'm gonna leave you on this story. Before I tell you the story, round of applause. Who's seen a video of tortoises having sex? Okay, a few of you, right? It's just on the internet. There's a video of tortoises having sex, and it's just the cutest thing ever because it takes them ages to get on top of each other, and then they make the sweetest noise ever. They go. See how long I can do it before everyone just starts freaking out. He's stuck. Someone prod him. He's stuck. The album's skipping. Shit. And me and my wife, we laughed so much at that video. Like, she laughed so much at that video that in my head I was like, oh, she likes that. I'm gonna do it to her. And I waited for the perfect moment in a relationship during sex. Not when I came, not when she came. But that sweet moment in a relationship when you both come at the same time. It doesn't happen to everyone. Everyone's got different bodies, okay? But for me and my wife, when it happens, it's when we're holding on to each other. And we're looking deep into each other's eyes. And it feels like what love is supposed to be. We're not fucking right now. We're making love. It's a really beautiful and tender moment between two people. And I ruined it by going, ah! Guys, you haven't lived until you felt a woman's vagina muscles laugh you out of her. And that's pretty impressive, laughing out 15 inches, am I right? High fives all round. That's maybe my favourite joke, and I'll tell you why. Firstly, it's just, I think it's one of my favourite jokes. But also, like, I've been doing it for about a year and a half around the world, and I get people on Facebook messaging me going, hey, I did it to my girlfriend, and it's fucking sweet. And I'm like, yes, I'm changing the world one joke at a time. One day, I get a message from this guy saying, hey, I did this turtle thing to this girl, and she didn't find it funny at all. And I went, okay, and I started talking to him a bit more. Not only did this girl not see my bit of stand-up, but it was a one-night stand. So this guy just went, ah! Out of nowhere! What a freak! I love my fans. Thank you so much. Make sure you tip your waitresses, you're not in Japan. Thank you so much, good night.